Prostituted on the third floor. The teaching staff consisted of inspectors, senior teachers in different subjects. Some of them were smart and well-educated people. Some of them were former tutors of the royal family members. Was the teacher of Maria and Elena, the daughters of Emperor Paul I.
The supervising staff consisted of female inspectors and former mistresses. The female inspectors were former mistresses promoted to a higher rank. During the lifetime of the institute, 40 female inspectors were in the country. One third of them were Russian, while the rest were foreign. Four mistresses also lived in the Swan Institute, and there were usually from 25 to 40 mistresses, all in different times. Only ladies were headed to a higher for a job. If four mistresses got married, she had to resign. The four mistresses were responsible for providing mentorship and taking care of pupils. To be a gentle person and was supposed not to lose her temper and show her disappointments publicly. The main type of punishment at the Small Institute was moral suasion, that is, edifying conversations face to face and moral mentoring. The girls could also be deprived of dinner or dessert, or reprimanded in front of the whole class. In the anteroom, a form of mistress used to meet girls, provide moral mentoring, or give needlework lessons. The four mistresses also used to accompany the girls during promenades. The main walking areas were the institute's yard and the Neva River apartment, where there were both bathhouses for the pupils of the Small Institute. In summer, they used to have the bathhouses for the greenhouses, which were delivered from France. Each house had its own avenue.
Art, charitable activities, the name of